A very good morning to you, my dear students, and welcome to the class of English. Children, let us write the next alphabet, W. See that you keep your left hand on the book as you write. You can use crayon chalks to write. W. See that you say the phonic sound every time you write letter W. Be neat. Be slow in writing, but see that you write nicely and neatly. Do not be in a hurry of completing your work. W. 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 V. 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 W. 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 W.